once again, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Static Arcade War 2.0. If you want to do it just like this, you clap over here, right here, clap over here, right here.
Alright, the next tip is high fashion, streetwear versus urban. Anybody working high fashion versus urban? Two trophies, 25 points. Tonight you are invited to sit on the blackjack table with the richest people in the casino. Come dressed to impress in a fashionable, cashy, high fashion look. Anybody working high fashion wear versus urban? Feeling. Do not cross my floor again. I will ban you for 2 years. Just kidding. It can happen, but I'm joking. Music.
Fashion, right? Fashion. Papa. Ow. Fashion. Ooh. Playboy. Ow. Fashion. Ooh. Papa.
What is it? What is it?
Urban, I'm using urban street. Urban street. Urban squad. That is. Give me a minute. Tonight you invited to sit at the blackjack table with the richest people in the casino. Come dressed to impress in a fashionable, cashy, high fashion look. Score this man.
Somebody go say Wally. I'm watching Wally.
Say across the board. Is it the name of it?
Oh, I know. Just MPs and Metro Bowl.
Stand to the side, legendary Daddy Charman. Anybody else looking? High fashion or urban?
Nobody's gonna come and get
that one. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, grand prize, legendary Charmin. Playboy, 25 points.
That's right.
Here you go, Charmin. Last battle. Amaya, Cotton.
Thundercat.
For 20 points, people pick the performance, let's get it.
Thundercat.
Let's go, Amaya Cotton. Open to our hands and feet fetish, you are next.
Oh my god!
Yo, hold on, Lisa. Let us say, oh my god. Should I make all those nasty feet posts on Facebook, you creepy hoes? Let's go, let's go, Amaya.